Hello, welcome. This is Food with Life.
I am Japati, your host, and the question I want you to answer is, what is the part of the body that is the Janmadin suit? Or in the West, they say the birthday suit.
This is Food with Life. This is Food with Life.
Janmadin, the suit, what is it? No, you can't buy this suit. It is the skin. And to tell us about the skin and about keeping our skin healthy, here are our wonderful guest doctors, Dr. Sumita Prajapati and Dr. Dharmendra Dubey.
Namaste.
Who have come here all the way from India, and we want to get their wisdom on taking care of the skin. So please, tell us, what is the beginning way to do this?
The skin is the most beautiful part of our body, which covers our body and protects us from the outside environmental problems like pollution or sun problems or weather problems. So it is very important for us to protect our skin. And the best way to protect our skin is to keep the circulation good. And for keeping the circulation good, there is the best thing is oil massage. So try to always massage your body twice or thrice a week with sesame oil, almond oil or olive oil.
The whole body?
Whole body, except the face and the neck area.
Well, if you do this, then you should have to take a shower, yes?
Yes, after massaging the oil properly, if you want, you can keep it for half an hour. Mm-hmm. Otherwise, you can take a warm shower or warm bath.
There are many things what we can do from inside, you know, as the skin disease. If you see the dosha which are involved in this is pitta dosha.
Pitta.
The main is pitta, the heat, you know, and if this heat is aggravated in the body, it mixes in the blood and comes out in a form of eruption, and it gives us a different kinds of skin disease, maybe eczema, maybe dry scalp, maybe psoriasis, or any dermatitis related disease. So we have to balance our pitta. So our diet and our lifestyle should be to balancing the pitta or the heat in our body. So our food should be cooling in the quality. Like we can, whatever food we are cooking, you know, we can add certain spices which are cooling, like coriander, cumin, fennel. These are all cooling spices, and try to use vegetables like zucchini, squashes, leafy vegetables, which are very good. So, and of course, massage is very important thing. You know, and then you should not be too much in the hot sun. Try to balance yourself when you are out of the house. You know, use your cap and take care of your skin.
Mostly, when the aging process starts, it is natural increase of vata or the air element in our system, and air always has a property of drying. So what it will do? It will dry the skin. And the face will look more wrinkled. You will get wrinkles here, here, and here. And then you start to look older. So there is some very beautiful home remedy how to get rid of the wrinkles. And if you don't have wrinkles, how to avoid them. So for that, you have to take banana pulp and mix into that 1 teaspoonful of sesame paste into 1 banana pulp and make a nice paste. And apply wherever you have wrinkles, and then just let it dry for some time, and after it is dried properly, you wash it with warm water.
Explain to me more, what is this banana pulp? It is, you take a banana or you take the skin, what is
you
it?
Just take the banana inside, mm-hmm. and churn it in a grinder. That is called banana pulp. And take 2 teaspoonful of sesame seeds, mm-hmm. white sesame seeds, mm-hmm. and make it into paste. You can both, you can put in a grinder and churn together.
Okay. I know there's one thing I was reading about when I was younger, the years, clay.
A clay.
Clay.
Uh-huh.
From the earth.
Yeah.
Tell me, do you know something about
this? Yeah. In India, they say Multani Matti, you know. It's a name of that specific kind of clay, Multani Matti. Multan is a name of a place, and Matti means the clay, you know. So they used to apply on the face, you know. That has a very interesting property. It takes away the blackheads, it improves the blood circulation on the skin, you know, and your skin starts to glow. So this, they use once a week, that clay, you know, there are certain ways of using those clays, you know. You can mix rose water in that clay and make a paste and apply on the face and keep it for 1/2 hour, 2 hours till it gets dried up, and just wash it with the normal water and your skin starts to radiate.
Oh.
And the people who has blackheads problem, acne problem, that slowly disappears.
Good. But we're going to take a break.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to come back and tell you something more about some types of massaging and things you can do to keep your skin young.
This is Food with Life.